Here's a little hummingbird, our first morning. Isn't that gorgeous?